little bit worried about you, mate, because this happened, what, 7 fucking years ago, and you're still fucking writing big fucking crybaby songs about it in fucking 2019, you know? Get over it.